On takeoff roll, by hand side, we have Lady Lodestar, the Lockheed Lodestar, Lady Lode, from the Commander Air Force. C-47 now flying for the Seraphim. This airplane has more nicknames than other names than that airplane they're flying. We've got the C-47, the R-4T, the Goonie Bird, Spooky, right when the engine point is airplane here to handle the center prop on the runway. Cruise speed about 150, 160 miles an hour R-40. R-40 is C-47. C-60 Lodestar, Lady Lode coming through, Daryl controls this airplane. Again, from the Commander Air Force. The Old Dominion wing of the Commander Air Force. Our C-47 R-4D, Goonie Bird, Spooky. Come at the right-hand side, one of the airplanes that flew the home. A troop carrier, a cargo plane. Actually, they were putting some of these jeeps in house driving on the airport, so they've been inside the airplane and deliver them on-site. One of the safest flying airplanes still this day. There are still R-40s in operation as airliners. In civilian form was the DC-3. The predecessor is DC-2. It'll be Douglas Corporation's 2 was second generation. The DC-3 was Douglas Corporation's 3rd generation, 3 design. When the DC-3 went into service. Lindbergh actually did one of the test flights in the DC-3. Our C-60 Harpoon Lockheed airplane from right side, derelict controls again from the Commemorative Air Force. Commemorative Air Force. We got 11 C-47s parked on the ramp. Notice the control surface of the airplane. Actually, it's fabric cover. This airplane is metal. Metal as far there. Nice, pretty shot of the wing of the C-47. The Goody Bird, the DC-3. It was a gunship for a while. Now, this airplane for the DC-3, the C-47, the R-4D. Like get a shot of a C-60 right hand side, get cameras in, I get a picture of this C-60 Lodestar.